Hello everybody, this is Byron Black and here, welcome back to Let's Play Pokemon Prism. In the last episode, we went throughout 76, and in today's episode, we're going to rescue Totodile. Can't go down because there was a guy blocking our way, so we have to go this way instead.
Mm-hmm.
What we gotta do here is find all three killer shards. Why is the encounter so high today? Yeah, at least with that end. Okay. Hi guys, I'm back. I'm sorry for that interruption. In about 5 minutes, I'm gonna be about to get interrupted again, so be warned. In 5 minutes, I'm gonna be interrupted again, so be warned. Fucking annoying. Yeah, we got the giant walk. Fucking bullshit. Oh, you freaking missing. I need a Ho-Oh so we can... Mm-hmm. Right now we can get this done. I want to talk to these people real quick. Looks like we got all three Kira shards. Alright. Sorry about that, guys. We gotta see this again. Stupid shroom, I just had a few. Alright, let's try this again. I'm super speeding for these battles, I don't care. Yep. Wow, we didn't catch this guy yet. Alright guys, I'm gonna eat. Alright guys, I'm gonna end the episode right here. That's all for this episode of Let's Play Pokemon Prism. In the next episode, we're gonna challenge the gym leader. So there you go, this is Brian Black here. Thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you guys next time.